is so, so great. We've been touring around for the last week and a bit with opening up for John Mellencamp. So you sort of come out a little bit aggressive and I'm going to get you to pay attention to me. And it's been fun, but it's as I say, kind of aggressive. So tonight, being able to put on my party dress and flat shoes and just sit here quietly is really nice.
Meet me on the banks of the Yangtze, Susan, neath the glare of the new west yard.
It's great. We didn't really know what to expect. We just saw pictures on the internet, so we were just hoping for a nice day in the country, and that's what we got. So. A room like this, it's obviously we can't get too crashy in it because the acoustics aren't set up for that. So we try and control things a little bit. We'll still sort of push the boundary every now and then, but generally we'll sort of pull it back a little bit for a show like this, just because of the nature of where we are. And you know, there's not a PA to handle it, and we want to make sure that our soundman can deal with what's going off with the instrument. So yeah, every venue you sort of adjust a little bit. You're still trying to put across the songs that you're working on, or that you want to put across in that touring period, but you know, to a certain degree, you sort of fashion it to the venue.
Thank you.
my style is very, what, you know, at one point it was called Slice of Life. The song circles around that one idea or one character or a very short story. The bigger sort of more grander statements, I don't really approach. Occasionally you will do something like that, but it's very rare. It's just not my thing. It's more personal and more about interpersonal relationships. And to me, that's the more important relations in the world in general. So,
well, a while back, before we came up with the idea of writing 4 albums in 18 months, we were just working on our next studio album. And a lot of these songs we were working on, this next one is one of them. And when I'm working on a song, I work on it in my car as I'm driving around to soccer games or the grocery store or wherever I'm going, I'm listening to our tapes. So the first person whoever gets a chance to hear our music is my son, Ed. Is somewhere around, and so Ed's our first critic, and often he'll be listening to something and say, oh, I don't like that, but then he'll hear something, oh, I really like that, and this next song has a line in it that goes, I'm sick of the blood, I'm sick of the bleeding, and he really liked that part of the song, so he was he'd be walking around the school halls or the house, or I'm sick of the blood, I'm sick of the bleeding. And I'm never quite sure what the principal thinks of me as a mother, but anyway, this song got its stamp of approval a long time ago. This is called Fairy Tale. There's a rock in a field and a dirty sky. I'm still as a corpse, content as a bride. Thoughts of you in those flying shoes all around me. One wrong step, and it's a long way down. So I triple check the handles, stand on firmer ground. But it's not so easy when the whole mountain's coming down on you. So we wait for the morning when we stumble on the truth and fail to recognize it as we're digging at its roots. The sorrow and the anger that we've sown in the fields all around us. Hey, little princess, hey, little pea. Come down from your tower and dance. Yeah, you're the fairest one in the land. Try on this glass slipper and give me your hand. There's a rock in a field and a collapsing sky. I'm precious as a snowman, fragile as a lie. Thoughts of you and those flying shoes all around me. I'm afraid of the anger of the hard, twisted heart that beats in the chest of those who are caught in the ruins of the lives of those all around them. I'm sick of the blood and I'm sick of the bleeding, the effort it takes just to keep on dreaming about better days and better ways of living. Hey, little princess, hey, little pea. Come down from your tower and dance with me. Yeah, you're the fairest one in the land. Try on this glass slipper and give me your hand. Hey, little princess. princess, hey, little pea. Come down from your tower and dance with me. Yeah, you're the fairest one in the land. Try on this last slipper and give me your. Turn around, break it. Anyone has ever played a part wouldn't turn around, hate it. Sweet Jane, Sweet Jane. Jimmy down in the alley, waiting there for him to come back home. Waiting down on the corner, yeah, thinking of ways to get back home. Sweet Jane, Sweet Jane. Yeah, sweet, sweet Jane. Yeah.
Sweet Jane,
Sweet Jane.